Oh yeah. March 20th, 2016, the first day of spring at 3:15 p.m. It's snowing, folks. It's snowing. I guess man God's having a joke on us, isn't he? All this radioactive snow coming down. I would like to get a Geiger counter. I bet you we'd find something. Look at it over there.
I can see it across there.
Yeah, I mean, like, well, right. Yeah. It's snowing out here. The winds have been acting up since yesterday.
Ohio weather, not Tennessee weather.
I know. We're supposed to be about 10 degrees warmer, 15 degrees warmer than... well, see, from where I was born in Chicago, we should be about 12 degrees warmer on average. But it says it was 37 degrees this morning. Look at all of this!
Look at it go. Here it comes.
That sounds like pellets. That's radioactive.
Yeah, it's almost like...
sleet.
Like, we call it popcorn snow.
Yeah, sleet, actually.
Yeah.
Well, the cups of bird food I put in all three theaters look like they're empty. A little bit on the bottom of them.
There was a bunch of birds out here when I came out.
Yeah, they knew it was coming. They knew this was coming. Damn it, man, this is bullshit. I'm so sick of this weather. Huh?
It's time
for a blizzard. Well, a freak blizzard came through West Tennessee earlier today. The first day of spring, hallelujah. Whew.
They never mentioned snow on the forecast in Memphis.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. Memphis, yeah. See, remember, our local is 85 miles away. Wait. Our local is 85 miles in that direction. That's Memphis, Tennessee. Whoo, man. The bullshit contracts with marketing. Jackson's right over there. It's about 12 degrees. It's about 12 degrees over there. I'm flabbergasted. Never used that word.
Well, I mean, we were expecting it, and it was like, boom, there it was.
I'm sitting nice and lazy like I usually do in my recliner, and I hear that wind, and my wife comes out here and sees it snowing out here. I'll tell you what, if it freezes tonight, which it'll get below 31 degrees, the ice will be real. This will be black ice out here.
Yeah.
But, first day of spring. Is the mama bird up there?
No. She's out somewhere.
Yeah.
She'll wait till night to come in.
Lay some eggs up there for them chicky babies.
And she ain't got them up there yet.
Yeah. Okay, that's it. About 3:25 now. Whew.